Hey guys, how's it going? Before we get started, let me introduce myself. I am Jacob from The Latest Tech, and in this video, I actually have some bad news and some good news regarding Apple's media event, which is scheduled for this Tuesday coming up, which is in 2 days on October 4th, 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. So Apple was predicted to release an iPhone. Now, people didn't know if it was going to be the iPhone 4S, the iPhone 5, or maybe both. Now, Apple just released an iTunes beta for all developers. In the code, it said iPhone 4S, which pretty much gave it away that Apple will be releasing an iPhone 4S on Tuesday, October 4th. Now, I was thinking, not many other people were thinking this, but I was thinking that Apple could be purposely giving this away to add the iPhone 5 as a one more thing at the event on Tuesday. I feel like this could be a very good marketing technique from Apple, making everybody think that the iPhone 4S will be released on Tuesday, and then come out with the iPhone 4S and the iPhone 5. So with the iPhone 4S coming out, what you'll be seeing is a 8 megapixel camera, you'll be seeing the dual core A5 processor chip, and you'll just be seeing some other upgrades as far as the iOS 5 coming out goes, iCloud, not much on the design change, maybe some antenna changes, but not much compared to the iPhone 4. So if the iPhone 5 does come out, we'll probably be seeing the teardrop design, the 8 megapixel camera, the Apple A5 dual core processor chip, probably a better camera on the front, and iOS 5, new design altogether, all of the above. So I know a lot of people are hoping iPhone 5, iPhone 5, iPhone 5, but the chances of the iPhone 5 are very slim with that recent leak in the iTunes beta. So be looking on Tuesday for either the iPhone 4S, the iPhone 5, or both. It's really hard to say right now, but with that leak, I'm just saying that Apple will be releasing the iPhone 4S. So I want to thank you guys for watching. Be sure to stay tuned on Tuesday for my full recap review of the event. I want to again thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you next time.